Hi, welcome back. My name is Shireen Saluja, and on this channel, we talk about radical self-love. Radical self-love is the ultimate act of self-discipline, and today I want to talk about gratitude. Has been crazy, and that is me putting it very mildly. Okay, this year is full of insanity, it's full of chaos, it's full of uncertainty, and it is normal to feel derailed, hopeless, and out of control. It comes and goes in waves, but we can't deny that we are feeling a little bit lost, right? And during this time, if you are struggling to find that attitude of gratitude or genuinely feeling grateful, then you're not alone. I'm with you on that 100%, which is why today I'm challenging you. Get involved. Get your family involved. Get your friends involved. Get your girlfriend, get your boyfriend involved. This is the appreciate what you already have challenge, and we're going to do this for 7 days. Okay. What I want you to do is simply scan your home, and every single day, find one thing that you own. You own it already, but you have completely forgotten about it. The idea is to rediscover these old gems lying around our house, and then bringing them into our awareness, and then using them. By using them, you are going to feel pure satisfaction and gratitude. That is a guarantee. So in my case, this top that I'm wearing right now, this necklace that I'm wearing right now, this camera that I'm filming on right now, all these things were long forgotten. I have rediscovered them, and I absolutely love all of them. And by rediscovering these old items, I realize that I'm already so blessed. Okay, I am beyond blessed that I get to own all these things, right? And so there is a lot to be grateful for. God has been kind, the universe has been kind to us, and we are proud owners of so many things. A lot of people can't even dream about having the same things as you do. So it's all about perspective, it's all about the bigger picture. We are such consumers. Our society today is driven by consumerism. So we keep buying and we keep buying and we keep buying things, and then we forget about these things. So go ahead and scan your wardrobe, scan your beauty cabinet, scan your gadget stash. I am so sure you will discover so many things that when you bought those things, you were so passionate, you were so joyful, you were so invested in those things, okay? And now, you don't even remember that you own them, okay? So count your blessings. See, there is a lot to be grateful for, and this will definitely help you kickstart that feeling of genuine gratitude. We all keep talking about gratitude, the attitude of gratitude, feeling grateful, but are we only talking about it, or are we actually feeling it? Feelings don't lie. You can tell everyone that you're grateful, but if inside you're feeling miserable and scared, then that's really not feeling grateful. If you really are feeling grateful, you will know. You will know, because it is such a high vibe state. You know, you'll be dancing with joy when you truly feel grateful. In my opinion, gratitude is the antidote to all pain. So in a moment of genuine gratitude, you cannot feel pain, you cannot feel sad, you cannot feel angry, you cannot feel upset, because you're feeling grateful, you're feeling content, you're satisfied. Feeling grateful is a really high vibe state. And from this high vibe state, you can also attract other better things into your life. Okay, if you know anything about manifestation and the law of attraction, you will know that when we are grateful for what we already have, it becomes like a gateway to then attract more such things, more better things into our life. So it's time to feel grateful for what we already have. Go ahead, get involved, get your family involved, get your friends involved, get your girlfriend involved, get your boyfriend involved, okay? Do this challenge with your friends. Do it for 7 days. And if you enjoy it, then do it for 14 days. Do it for 21 days. Do it for a month, okay? And I know that you will enjoy it. And right now is the perfect opportunity to do this because there isn't much that you can do anyway. If you decide to do this, don't forget to tag me on social media. My Instagram handle is @ShireenSaluja. It is going to be mentioned in the description box down below, and I will also insert it somewhere on the screen. And you can use the hashtag #AppreciateWhatYouAlreadyHave challenge. And that is it for today's video. I hope you found it useful. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.